Now, Dash seems to be making much less videos, and that's because it doesn't want to spam videos. It only does that for the links. That's because, remember, it has a limit on to how many views it can get, and it's recently promoted its latest video at the time, when it first started, and it got about 100 views before the next video was made. It did not take long for those views to start. Right.